Didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
Never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Hey,
thank you for rescuing me.
Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
Thank you.
Snork. Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Ganasty Ganork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit. Ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
Thank you.
Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganor, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again.